hoping for an all-action slugfest. Can't score with that jab.
Nigga, throw the punch.
Can change the entire complexion of this fight. Fighter relies a lot on their instincts and reaction time. You've got to get in there quick to punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be on this. You've got to be on it. You've got to be a pro. You've got to think right constantly.
Get the fuck out of my corner, bro. What are you doing?
Oh, and he caught him with a left hook.
Hands up, nigga.
This has been a very competitive round between these two.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. For tap. Now this fight
hands up, nigga.
I'm just that notch above you. And so I gotta respect both of them more than happy.
Ooh, look at that. We can get down.
Swinging big.
Damn.
Big with that hook.
Look at that.
Sometimes when you're fighting a counterfighter, the rounds can get a little boring. You get trigger shy because you know if you throw a punch, one is coming right back at you.
They have got great ring IQ.
And that has rocked Arturo.
I was gonna say, what the fuck, man?
Despite what the can Arturo Gatti survive this storm?
He ain't gonna make it. Come on, nigga. Fuck, nigga. Right before the bell run, nigga.
And you can see here his face basically melts into his glove and down he goes.
You right, Todd. What a shot.
Get up. Please get up. I ain't finished. I had a bad day. That's right. Bro, I know that nigga out with 1 second left.
You gotta wonder how big of a factor that knockdown.
And there's the bell start to win.
They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
What a knockdown. 1 minute. You need 1 hour to get over a shot like that. Now it's down to conditioning. Now it's down to mental strength and preparation. It's how you are going to deal with this.
Have to be careful for that receipt. It's come always coming. Couldn't land that jab. Not a lot of defense here at all. To score with that hook, but missed. We're at the halfway point, and both of these fighters know the round is still up for grabs. You couldn't write a script like this. This is like Rocky versus Apollo.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
To land the hook. Is he going to punch himself out though? The straight right just misses. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
Y'all better get that nigga back. Fuck this nigga hit me after the bell for.
Here we go. After that last round, something has gotta change.
There's 1 minute to recover now. They've gotta bluff us. They've gotta bluff it. They've gotta come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot, jab, rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
early on, but what do you think about what we're seeing so far?
That power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
Bro, I need help, bro.
Man, get the fuck out of here, bro.
And it appears they weathered the storm. How? I'm not sure.
Brock caught sleeping on the job. What do you do? You step back.
Terrence Crawford just got rocked. Do you believe this? But
oh.
Crawford just got knocked down.
Wow, help me out, bro.
Look at that.
Right here.
From the gods, they say,
here you go. Last one. Last one. He's still moving. He picking up. Picking up. There you go. Fuck him up.
So the fight will continue, but what does the game plan have to look like now?
What this means to be down, to be back up again, to get yourself back into fight again, to show your fitness and determination, maximum respect.
Yo, pick me up.
Gotti gets clipped. Arturo Gotti in trouble. He's been in this situation many times before, but I don't know if he's gonna.
Oh no.
Final 10 seconds here, unless we get some late drama. I think Crawford is dazed. Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. What a huge. And there's the bell to start the round. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to close the round. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
You believe what we are seeing.
Tell me so.
Bring you the best of both worlds. Fast hands and power.
Some fighters are just gifted. Gifted with such hand speed, footwork, movement. They are gifted.
I mean, this nigga should be dazed. Just gonna cheat now.
Let me hit it from the back.
Hey, you got serious damage, Jeff. Ah, that nigga funny.
Maybe not as hurt as we thought, but he can't continue to take those punches. What is he doing in there?
Now he's got a.
Oh my word, Gotti just got caught. One punch away from turning his fortunes around. Arturo Gotti is in serious trouble here.
The fuck now, nigga.
We wondered how good his chin was, but no one's chin standing up to that shot.
I've got to see that again.
Get your ass up.
Get a jump tower, big dog.
Coming with that fuck shit. Get up, nigga. Oh. Oh, you ain't make it.
Oh.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. A knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
A knockout victory? That is, Todd, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout. That's an assassination. What a shot.
I officially got Terrence Crawford in the lab.
Oh.